Alrighty, our order has arrived at Drassen Airport. Welcome back. I did a little off-screen. I defended Cambria with Wolf, who did admirably well. And we're going to take these guys to pick up our prizes here at the airport. Which will be fun, because these are all things that will hopefully have an immediate impact on our murderousness. Which is something that I find incredibly useful in a game where you murder people. Plus 5 murderousness, bro. What's next is we go get our presents. Presents. Alright, one for you. And you've got 2 frags already. You've got plenty of ammo. Don't need any of that other stuff, so that's all just extra. Although I do want you to put this other sight back in the barrel here. So now he's got a sniper M16, and she's going to have a sniper M14. And I think she will... Oh, we could have just done it through here, actually. I don't even need to run around. We'll trade that out for a full one. Could use some more bandages, I suppose. And she needs all of these bullets here. Maybe not all of them. We'll have some here for backup. And we'll take an extra grenade to give to Wolf when we get down there. And I think that's going to be everything. So, oh no, we need to take this to Wolf as well. Now I think that's everything that we ordered. So yeah, now we're all snipered up and long range and shit. Pretty important stuff. So let's go join Wolf here in Cambria. And then we'll probably take the university next. Maybe the SAM station and a hideout, something like that. But I would like to go to San Mona, Estoni, and Gun. Alma is important as well, so we're going to have to figure out if we're going to... We're going to have to decide if we're going to do sort of like a run at stuff, or if we want to get everything. I kind of want to go for everything. I think that'd be nice. It'd take a while, but not too long. You know, it'd be fun. I mean, I knew going into this that there were going to be a lot of... How the hell do we need more militia here? We already had tons of them. We don't even have a gun for that. Yeah. Oh, I need to remerge these squads. Let's see here. Let's rejoin with Alpha. We'll have Wolf be the leader for now. Why? Because he's not Fox. That's why. Alright, so Wolf, Nails, and Fox. Good chain of command. Wolf's in... You know, Nails is the real leader. Wolf's our spiritual leader. There we go. They have new items in stock. You'll get those messages periodically. They change their stock completely. We've got $15,000, so we could do a little shopping. Our daily income is up to $6,000 because we took the mine and we have Cambria. I think you can see what income you get. Yeah, we get $810 from that, and we get $4,500 from this mine here. We have some good militia here. We'll bump that guy up to level 2. These guys could withstand a pretty decent force here. And then, yeah, we're going to position ourselves for an assault on the Unibunity. I think we'll go from here. Oops. Yeah, from there. I think we can leave Cambria alone now. Alright, we're all rested up and ready to rock. Anyway, I think we can leave Cambria alone. I'm pretty sure that if any militia attacks, it'll just be able to handle itself just fine. I hope. I also haven't saved it in a while. So I should probably do that. I saved it. Yeah. Now, the hospital and the university are on the same map. This is the hospital over here. So we're going to have to take them both at the same time. And the university is right here. Unfortunately, I don't think there's any sneaky way to get into the university through this back wall here. There's this here. Does anybody have any boom booms? No. So we couldn't actually get in from that way. We could get up on the roof. Not a terrible idea. I think I'll have Nails probably do that. We'll have him go on roof sniping duty, and then we'll have these two. Wolf and Fox.
I'm on it.
Advance on the gates, but not until Nails is in position to Provide support by fire. It'd be really nice if he had a bomb. That would be a great way to enter this building. This building is going to be a bitch to enter. Nails has been spotted by an enemy. Ooh, uh-oh. I'm not alone up here. Take cover. That was close. That's actually kind of a pain in the ass. I don't think that there's any really good place for Nails to be in a fight with this guy. No. I wanted you to run there, then crouch, then try to shoot him. Not in the body, in the head. Okay. We'll figure it out once we get there. Yee! He missed. Yee! There we go. Yeah! Sniped. Continues. Is he using a shotgun? I think he is. Come on, man. Finish him. You know what? Now we're going for the torso. Because he's trying to run away and heal. There we go. Alright, so we're going to set Nails up here. To guard and snipe. Ooh. Whoa. Actually, he can shoot from here.
I'll tear you a new one.
Hurry! He's firing from the hip of the pistol, though, so nothing seriously to worry about.
Gotcha. Enemy!
Enemy!
Uh-oh!
Yeah.
Oh, snap. Yeah. That guy's got a machete, too. Yeah. And he's got the wrong gun on. Fox!
Sure thing.
Run like the buns. Mm-hmm. You
consider it done. I'm on it.
So
auto fire,
I
shoot.
Hear you.
He appears to be stuck on the wall.
Gotcha.
I heard somebody right there.
Got a plan?
Yeah, there's somebody creeping up around the corner right there. I think Nails is actually shooting this chick. Yeah, he is. Let's just make sure.
I hear you.
And these two will take him out, no problem.
The odds are up.
Observe. Alright, so that went pretty well, but I'm gonna want Nails to move up here so we can observe the rest of the courtyard. I don't want him to do what he almost did. And let's see here. we'll scoot there and guard the door.
Sure thing.
That's a sneaky looking shadow there, buddy. That'll distract them pretty well. Alright, so it looks clear.
So, sure thing.
She's got visibility inside the building. All is well and good there.
I'm on it.
Again, not gonna worry about the hospital for now. It's swarming with people, but I don't really care. I want to clear out this area here if we can. Okay, so Wolf hasn't spotted anything or anyone. Whoa. Nails has someone. Oh, somebody went up on the roof. Bad idea, guy with axe. Uh-oh, Fox got one. What's she got? Guy behind the car. She has a shot on his head, but not a good one. Is Nails gonna be able to take this guy out? Yes. A new enemy spotted by... Uh-oh. Take him out! Don't let him get away! Shoot him in the butt! Oh no, Fox!
Awaiting orders.
Forgot she was here. Uh-oh. Damn it.
On my way.
Copy that.
Wait, what? Where's that guy going?
Copy that.
Oh, not you. I wanted you to go here.
Consider it done.
I'm gonna have him fire sort of in that area. Hit him, but come on, kill him. Ah, I think he's gonna get away. Yeah, unless he's bleeding. Uh-oh. Nails has got a guy in this building here. Oh, good, he can shoot him, though. That's excellent, because that... okay. It's kind of excellent. I hope that guy was the guy with the shotgun, because if there's somebody behind him... No, this guy does have a shotgun. He's kind of a dumbass, too. Shooting a shotgun at a guy up on the roof a mile away. Brilliant. Okay, so we're going to have Wolf go here, and we'll have Fox take up a position here. I said here. Uh-oh. Yeah, it looks like they're going to be moving up here. Take her out. Please. Oh no, she's still on burst mode. I guess that's a good thing.
I'm on it.
You can shoot through foliage and bushes, fuck! Yep. Get away.
Roger that.
Get away.
On my way.
Enemy. Oh, fuck! Yakety sacks. Yakety fucking sacks, bro. Uh-oh.
Copy that.
Awaiting orders.
Run!
Get ready. They're here.
What are you doing?
Got it.
So, I hear you.
Come in.
Okay.
Yep. I hear you.
Wolf took a couple shots.
Got it. Tag it down.
Okay.
Copy that.
Actually, take a knee. He can continue to suppress her from there. Fox can't get a shot from there, but she might be able to move up here and take this guy out if he holds. Uh-oh. She's shooting from the hip right now. Not a great plan. Certainly would not mind having Nails right now. Oh, that's gonna take fucking forever, Wolf. Just throw a damn grenade at her. And then get down. Peek-a-boom! Okay. That guy's healing right there. He's healing the dude. What? No. No, 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 no. Go there. Raise up. Blow up. It's a nice medic you have there. It would be a shame if... That didn't work very well.
Let's get him.
Wolf, help.
On my way.
God, it takes her forever to get a burst off.
Kill confirmed.
Okay, get down.
Let's get him. What's this? I hear ya.
Now get up. Ho-ho. That worked pretty well. That was kind of hectic, but,
yeah.
Successfully hectic. We still don't have a good beat on what's going on in here.
Yeah.
We're gonna want to heal up Wolf, though.
Copy
that. Yeah. Much I know.
Got it.
And then we want to clear out this parking area before we move inside the building.
Ready to move on.
Because leave no man behind applies to enemy men as well.
Waiting orders. Roger that.
Best way to do that?
Be prepared.
Run Wolf around.
We've got unfriendlies in this sector.
So,
Fox would be ideal for shooting that thing with a single round.
I hear you.
From long range.
Got it.
Do it, Fox. Do it. Do it. Did it. You did it.
Kill confirmed.
That lady was stupid. She took cover behind nothing. Is this person still alive? No.
Got it.
There's nobody over here yet. Fox has got a good cover spot. Nails needs to reload.
Ready to move out. I hear ya.
And now we can move up a little bit. I think I'll have Fox go this way. While Wolf clears out the back.
What's this? Let the game...
Nails has someone. Okay.
Got it.
if he's going to be able to hit him from there. Why don't you move up here, and then... Bingo. It's dangerous, but... Oh no, I think he might be getting shot by somebody else, too. It's the only guy we see, though. No, it looks like that was who was shooting him. Okay. Still, dangerous business, that. As many as we can kill with him from up there makes our lives that much easier. If there's anybody here, they definitely heard Wolf running around. Doesn't appear to be anybody here. This door is open. It's a little too open. Yeah, a little too rough. Whoa! Okay. Frenzies? Don't know what that is. I think there's a vendor or a merchant in here.
Got something here.
Yes. He won't talk to us until the whole area is clear, though. Oh, good. Toilet paper and a peach.
Roger that. I hear you.
These are two of my favorite things. Fox, why don't you go open the door or just sort of hang out? Well, hang out there and cover that area. And Wolf will continue clearing out these dorms or whatever these things are.
I'm on it. What's this?
Picking up whatever's in the boxes. Like a sweet white suit. That's a keeper. Nobody in here.
Consider it done.
A basketball court. Wait. This is going to be awesome. Alright, ready?
On my way.
No, not quite. We got to get a little closer. We'll go for a free throw. Oh, come on. You are not a very good jump shooter, are you? There we go. Right there. Off the glass. You missed. Oh well.
I hear you.
It was worth it.
I hear
you. Alright, I'm gonna pick through some of these guys' dead pockets. Because we can't use the sector inventory yet, and see if we can find anything useful just sort of on our way back. We're headed this way anyway. And. Why not?
Consider it done.
Now I'm going to have Fox move up and hold this hallway here, because this is a long hallway, with a dead guy on a bench. Guard, while he looks around, because there's probably something in here. It looks like a magazine spot. Kinky Kittens. There's a naked woman on the cover, but it's sure worth buying for the articles. I bet.
Got it.
And we have a Deidre on a flyer with a thing crossed out on it. Commented by someone who obviously doesn't agree with these facts. And we have a Dahonko cereal bar. Don't know why I picked that up. Now our inventory's full on this guy. Ooh, an old university toilet key. And a clock 17. We'll leave the cereal bar and the peach behind. Take the key. Actually, I want these bandages to give them to Fox at some point.
I hear you.
$394. It's an oddly specific amount, but okay. Here's the toilet. Is it worth going in here? Is it locked? It is locked. How odd.
Roger that.
What do we have in here?
On my way. Consider it done. Consider it done.
Absolutely nothing. What was it good for? I wonder if that key is for anything else.
Consider it done.
Any books or notes or anything? Nope.
Got it.
I think there might be another bathroom. Yeah, there's another bathroom over here. Let's go see if this one was locked too.
Got something here.
We'll have Fox move up.
Moving.
This one was locked. Maybe there's a prize in here. I like prizes. Come on, prize me. There we go. Prize is a spider, but a gold necklace. And then we'll throw off our basketball. We've got an extra. That's such a waste. I don't want to do that. Can I give this to... No. Well, we'll be able to loot all this crap later. I'll just put the...
I hear you.
Necklace. No. That's dangerous. I'll put the medikit back in there and we can pick it up later if we left it behind.
I'm on it.
in the nature of, or in the effort to make sure we got everything, get all that stuff. Wolf has been spotted by an enemy. In here? Probably down here. Yeah, I can hear them.
I'm on
back
it.
Up.
Tough as nails.
Alright. Nails isn't going to be able to do much from up there. So we're going to have him go down here.
I hear you.
A little bit faster than that, please.
Got it.
Yeah, there are a bunch of them there.
Yeah. Sure thing.
See if there's anybody in this room. If not, hopefully we can... Nope, there's something in there. Alright, well, next time on Let's Play Jagged Alliance Back in Action, we will take out the rest of the people in this room here, which will hopefully be the rest of the university, and then we will advance on the hospital with me, 1F, Wolf, Nails, and Fox.